Hey everybody, my name is Flobisher and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars the video game. Where in the last episode, we have completed the game by defeating Anakin Skywalker and turning him into the next few movies, or I guess the previous movies in like our timeline, into the main villain. Well, is Darth Vader actually the main villain? Like, he's a villain, but I guess not. I guess it's more the Emperor. Anyway, he's probably the most better well-known villain then. And, well, we're gonna have to start off with getting every minikit and every superkit in all the stages now. But before we do that, I do wanna buy one character. Because, let's see, which one was it? Darth Maul. Because we need a character that has Sith powers. And Darth Maul is, well, the cheapest. So let's just buy him. I think after that I'm going to focus on the minikit detector. But we'll get later on when we have more stats. And that will be very handy because I do not know this game that well. So I don't really know where everything is. I won't be surprised if I already gonna miss a few, like in the first few stages. But, yeah, let's start with negotiations, start free play. And just, I know, guess start with Darth Maul. We can skip the story this time. Can I skip the story? Press the start button. I do like it that it's like a loading screen, so like, instead of just getting a static screen, you actually get something interesting. Alright, so I did say I wasn't going to focus on stats. So I'm gonna leave the most behind. I think I did destroy this. So I need to just check like what I did and didn't do. Like my first playthrough. So like, I think we can just head out and I can focus a little bit on stats, I guess. It's not too bad, you know. But yeah, we can play as Darth Maul with like the dual lightsabers, and that's pretty cool. I do like it when like you have like just the standard lightsabers, but then some characters have special lightsabers. Like Darth Maul has like the dual, like the bow staff lightsaber. I would call it a bow staff. Fucking Count Dooku has, I believe, the like a staff, or no, like his handle is more like a fencing handle, which is pretty neat. You have Kylo Ren, who has like the cross, which don't really know how that benefits him. I believe, yeah, we can now get this one. It's just a stud, but fair enough. Alright, there was something in here, yeah, I remember this. Something in here which we couldn't, oh no, this is a different area. Can I just, oh no, there's a force field, alright. Alright, let's fix this, there's a gear. Put in another one. Then Rolly picked this up. And then I'm not able to jump there, great. Alright, that's a lot of stats. That's, what was that, like 8,000? Damn. I guess we just have to press these buttons. Alright, come on. Press the other button, please. Come on, just jump, dude. Alright, that activates the droids, but then also it makes us able to grab the minikit. Just 6 more to go. Awesome. We missed a lot actually. Huh. Alright, I definitely got this one. So I think we can just move on. Die. We have another one in here. Alright, this is the room that I was thinking about where we had to like get a jumper, I believe. Actually, let's just stack all of these boxes. There we go, then turn to Jar Jar. No. Alright, what's the trick here? Should be able to do something, I'm just not sure what. Maybe there's something on the other side. No. Oh wait, I see. Anakin. Get in there. Alright, there we go. Now we returned with Jar Jar. Alright, we can grab the stud, why not? Jump up here, jump up here. If you would like to double jump, of course. And get minikit number 5. Awesome, halfway there. Alright, let's see. Alright, I can fight. He can also fight. She has like a revolver or something. That's not even like a laser gun. Damn, Padme. Old school. I mean, it does shoot lasers, but... Wait, R2-D2. Or another robot-like type. We didn't have that in the original playthrough, so... Yeah, let's see here. Alright, some more stats. Always nice, but not my main focus. I have said it before, right? That I wouldn't focus on stats because, like... I just wanted to keep, like, moving on faster. Alright, he's just gone. I don't know how to feel about this, where like... They look like shower heads and there's gas coming out of it. I don't know how to feel about that. Also, hello? Was I disturbing you on your lunch break? Alright, let's see, there should be so- Oh, there's something. Maybe I need to start Jar Jar. No, too high. Alright, fair enough. Oh. Do I need... Ah, there we go. Oh, no, keep going. Come on. And there we go, that's a little boost we needed. Alright, let's get this gear over here. Move this, move that. Does that do anything? I don't think it does. Great. We can move this, however. Do we stand on it? Do you stand on it? Do we destroy it? No. Is it nothing then? Are we done here? I don't think we're done here. There's like stats over there that we can't collect. Right. Huh. Maybe something to do with this. No. Alright. Alright, there has to be something to do here. Right? Well, we can't use the force on that, so let's just... Oh wait, maybe... We can jump up here. Alright, maybe I need Jar Jar for this. Ah, there we go. Figured it out. Now what? Alright, maybe R2? Or like the knockoff R2? Then we use Jar Jar. Alright. Then we can activate this as well. Let's see what it does. Nothing? Nothing. Oh, it opened the way. Right. Makes sense. Alright, that should be that room, like, completed. Alright, let's see. Moving on. Like, more stuff. Can I just do this? Yes, good. Oh, I definitely did that as well. That's not really that missable. Let me get to you. Let's get you again. Again, I don't know why this is like two doors instead of just one. Let's see, destroy this, get some more stats. Move this away and kill you. Fuck you. Now wasn't there like a one here? Maybe I already collected it then. I think I did. But there's definitely one over there. There's also something over there. Let's open it up. Alright, let's see this room, right. Oh, I see, right. So we have to go in there. Open up this, then we stay there. Nice. Alright, nice little puzzle. I like that one. Just one more to go. And I do believe it's actually around here somewhere. Oh, feck off. Look, I don't care. Oh, that was a triple kill, damn. If I could be that awesome, like, every time I play a game, that would be great. Let's see, I do believe there was like a minikit somewhere around here that I couldn't reach. I hope so. Alright, just go away. Alright, now first do this one. Then we do the tiny ones. No, the tiny ones. Thank you. No. Dude. Go away. Blue stall. Oh, fuck. No. Just stay there, right? Stay there. I'm not looking for any trouble. I'm just looking for mini kits. Alright, let's see. Stacky the buckies. Yeah, there it is. Cool. Alright, need to change back to R2-D2. There we go. Now I do wonder, does this game have like the... like if I go to Texas Diner right now with the minikits, does it save? It's not warning me that it's not going to save. It didn't save. God damn. See you guys in a moment. Oh, this is something interesting that I found out. So if you're a droid, like, the droids actually won't attack you. Oh, but if you're human, yeah. That's interesting. Is that like, also like, in the actual Star Wars lore, like, droids don't attack other droids or something? Oh, that's really interesting. Alright, I'll see you guys back in, like, the ending screen. Alright, so I made it to the end again. I do think I have a few less studs than before, but that's fine. We still have all of the minikits. Which in return also gives us studs. Now, I don't think it's gonna be nearly enough to like pay for the... Nah. But we got it. It's not nearly enough for the minikit detector, but that's fine. And that's the first... like, chapter done of the first episode. Another step closer to 100%. Let's move on to level 2. In the next episode. See you guys then. Goodbye. Oh, we already got a lot of you actually. Well, goodbye.